Solve blocks enable you to quickly and easily solve systems of linear, nonlinear, and differential equations. You're able to analyze a wide variety of problems by specifying your constraints, and the intelligence in PTC Mathcad takes care of the rest. To start, let's find the intersection of a parabola and a straight line. We add a solve block and enter the two equations. We plot the results from the solve block and verify the intersection with vertical and horizontal markers. Now, let's look at a real-world problem. We want to find the minimum pipe diameter in a reservoir to deliver a specified rate of flow. We need to account for pipe length and roughness, flow rate, reservoir depth, and fluid properties. We use the solve block to solve for the Reynolds number, friction factor, and pipe diameter. We extend this by parameterizing the solve block, allowing us to calculate the flow rate for any given reservoir depth. We plot this parameterized function to see how the flow rate, depth, and pipe diameters are related. Solve blocks can also be used on ordinary differential equations. Consider this model for a truck, which is comprised of 7 bodies. We can see motions of the front and rear wheels, as well as the acceleration experienced by the driver as a function of time. Solve blocks tackle a wide range of problems. They take the guesswork out of finding the optimal design for your application, saving time, improving accuracy, and enabling you to do more without additional programming or tools.